Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Before we get into it though, guys, I'm letting you guys know about the Archon Prisons release this Saturday at 2 p.m. EST. The server IP is MeeZoid.ArchonHQ.net. I hope to see you guys there. I'm going to be uploading twice a week on the Prisons Realm on Archon, so it should be pretty fun. I went over a bunch of different content features in my last pre-roll, but guys, I'll go ahead and once again list all of them out. They have so much unique content on here. Just to name a few, guys, they've got a custom resource pack, a pickaxe enchanting system, prestige enchants, backpacks, void backpacks, custom ores, custom pickaxes, dust, free world pack, pets, pet ranches, pet armor, custom fishing, fishing festival, black market quest, skill system, cough, outpost, contraband drop parties, riots, upgrader bow, candy bomb, scrolls, private mines, auto miners, the arcade, bosses, and totems. Guys, there is so much more to this game mode than what I just said. This is literally just a content list on the right side of my screen, but there is so much more, guys. So if you're interested and you want to claim a free rank, follow these steps on screen right now. You can go to shop.thearchon.net, link down below in the description, and use code MeeZoid in the free rank from YouTuber section for the Prisons Realm. Once again, guys, 2 videos a week on my channel on there, so I hope to see you guys online. I'm going to be recruiting for my gang as well, so I hope to see you guys on there for the release. All right, guys, peace out. My armor's getting taken off. My armor's off. I still killed them. I killed them both. You know what? I'm going crazy.
If I check the IPs on those little hacker accounts that were in the base, what's going on?
Yeah, nothing. Nothing's gonna happen. I mean, I'm not...
Oh, it's not gonna be your IP?
No, it will not be my IP. Oh. Alright, what is going on, guys? MeeZoid here. Welcome back to another video on my HCF server, guys. The server IP is play.vipermc.net. You guys can log on right now and redeem a free donator rank just by typing this command in chat, claim rank space MeeZoid, following these instructions. And also, when you're actually on Infernal, you can do redeem MeeZoid just like this for a free donator reward. We just got 3 elite keys. Alright, so you guys probably read the title. It's something about, you know, undercover hacking. Once again, this is the second episode of undercover hacking. The first one we did reach hacks. This one, we're going to be using that bow spam plugin that was used in an earlier video this week. Once again, huge shout out to our developer Lib. Guys, if you could leave a like down below for that, I'd really appreciate that. But yeah, let's get right into it. So as you guys can tell, I'm on an alt account. It's got no history on Viper. We are completely unlinked from the main account. No staff will know this is me right away, hopefully at least. All right, so we're in GKid Archer now. We have the plugin turned on. So look, let me make sure nobody's watching. Maybe there's a staff watching. I'll start spamming arrows. So yeah, that is how it goes. We are basically fast bowing. It's a hack that, you know, people have on clients where you literally just insta shoot bows. And yeah, we're gonna see how long it takes to get caught. The one thing is, guys, it does not set off anti-cheater logs when we actually kill somebody, or if we do kill. What the heck, there's a full high roller selling around, thank you very much. But yeah, it does not set off anti-cheater logs, obviously, because this is a plugin that's actually coded server side, so it might take a little bit longer for staff to find us. Okay, this guy Caster in chat said, say one if you stroke MeeZoid beard. Okay, this guy's getting killed. We're gonna go find him, we're gonna go kill him. Oh my god, I'm being killed. I'm getting revenge on that guy. I was on my staff account on my laptop next to me, bro. Okay, that guy's dying. Watch this. Guys, he's right here. Here we go. How do you like that, buddy? How do you like that? Turn around. Notice it's me. Yeah. How do you like that? Oh my god. Okay, let's see what he says. So if you guys didn't tell, I revived myself and TP'd myself back. He said staff in chat. Come on. I need to kill him. Dude, I need to kill him. This is so hard because of the freaking... Oh my god, he's actually taking knockback. Got him. I'm gonna run away now. Guys, I got banned like 5 seconds later, bro. I stopped recording as soon as I ran away. I just got banned. Who banned me? Oh, a staff member banned me for the reason. S-bo. I don't know. I think I meant to say F-bo. Okay. Guys, we got banned just like that. So, staff is watching. Don't worry, I'm going to get my revenge on that guy again, and I'm going to kill Caster, okay? So I'm just going to... All right, boys, we are back. Oh my god, I'm the guy from Metal Gear Solid, guys. You guys know I'm about to go crazy. Okay, we're logging back on another account, and okay, is that guy still on? I'm going to message him. Oh, he hasn't gotten revived yet. I'll make sure he gets revived. I'm just do that right now. The guy is right next to me at spawn. Little does he know that I am the same person. So, yeah, we're going to go ahead, head to Caster's base. I need to kill him, dude. Okay, I'm here. I TP'd myself to the base, obviously, and then I'm going to message him. I know he's here. Hey, Screeny, please, outside. I'm PvP timer. All right, I'm going to spam him. Okay, I know there's staff here because I see it on my staff account. Caster's inside here. I'm pretty sure with his faction member. Yeah, they're both in here, but there's a staff member flying around. So I got to be very careful. What is this? Can I just get in with them? They're both just AFK. He said use up sign. All right, I'm going to use it. Let's see if he kills me. I'll drop you my sword. Here, take my sword. There you go. I'm a friendly guy. Oh my god, he just came in here and started critting me out. I'm just gonna, okay, they're letting me in. I'm gonna say, screeny, no helm. Oh my god, he took off his armor. Oh my god, you ready? Oh my god, dude. Oh shoot, dude, let's see. Is he gonna say anything in chat? I can't, dude. Oh my god. I'm gonna run around. Dude, oh shoot, he just rage balled on me. Okay, oh, he just went down there. That one. Okay, guys, you think I can do this? I might need to get some. My armor's getting taken off. My armor's off. I still killed him. I killed them both. I have a ninja ability too. I just used it. Where am I getting teleported to? Oh, he just killed me in a staff account. Let's see if I get banned. I get banned. Oh my god, that is hilarious. I'm gonna fly away on my staff account because I'm like right outside the base, so he could see me. All right, I think mission success. All right, we got Caster. He's gonna revive himself. Don't worry about that. That is really funny though. I'm gonna see if he says anything in the partner chat. We are back better than ever, and we're hopping on. By the way, the reason I'm able to like go on so many accounts is because I have, you know, obviously my owner account, and I'm giving it bypasses to the bands that are unlinked, so nobody can see that I'm doing it. But that's how I'm doing it. So obviously you can't, nobody can really just do this. Dude, I just messaged that log baiting dude on another account. I said hi. He said hi. Are you MeeZoid? I said what, dude? I don't understand how he could even make that assumption. I'm about to go kill him again though. All right, I'm gonna act as hacker as possible. This guy was letting in one DTR. I'm just gonna go over here. Look at me. I'm just gonna like do this a couple, you know, a few CPS, get his attention. And I'm gonna act like I'm gonna try to run in. Here we go. Oh my god. All right, I'm not taking any stuff. Let's see what he says in chat. Is he gonna say anything? This guy's a higher. Let's check out his drop down. He said staff move TS ASAP. Okay, Alex is online. That might be funny. Okay, so he just got moved in TeamSpeak by a staff member. We're gonna see what happens. I'm kind of expecting to get banned, if anything, or maybe like the staff's gonna watch me. Alex just like died and got off. So I mean, if he gets back on, we're definitely gonna mess with him. Guys, we just got banned. Frick, dude. The guy definitely had a video of me or something. I was just standing still and got banned. That's, dude, we're getting banned so quick now. I revived the guy though, made sure he got his stuff back. I'm probably gonna give him some keys as well, because he's waiting there for like a few minutes. So, all right guys, so Alex is actually streaming. So he's on his staff account right now. So I think he's gonna get back on his main, but you know, I'm trying to figure out a way I can actually get in the base. I think what I'll do is TP myself into the base and I mean, just get his reaction when I like fast blow somebody. Okay, watch this guys. I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna use a bro invis. We're fully invis, nobody can see us. All right, I'm in the base. I'm gonna turn on the stream slightly, get his reaction as I kill everybody. Okay, here we go. Okay, I TP'd myself in. People can't see me. I don't know if he even notices. Yeah, he's in the other side, so he's over there right now. Okay, he's still in here. You ready? Does he notice anything yet? Oh god. You didn't even notice. Wait. Oh, he saw it. I got banned. You're gone. Okay. You're gone. He's freaking out because everybody was freaking dead that he TP'd. X-Piz is in on it. I told him to TP me back as if I was one of the pets that died. Yeah, look, these guys are trucing up. So I'm going to get Alex again, okay? But I want to get Alex, not like the pets. I don't know. We got to see. Oh, he's noticing. I just got TP'd out. Oh, no. No. He just TP'd me out. I got to kill him. I'm going to die down here. I'm going to die. Okay. You know what? I'm going crazy. Open fence gate for me. Okay, X-Piz is helping me. Dude, I got banned. I got banned again, bro. Frick, I need to go again. Dang it. One guy said in chat that was MeeZoid LOL, and he's like, no, that wasn't MeeZoid. Okay, wait, I think I just got unbanned. I had X-Piz unban me. I gotta go crazy right here. I just gotta make sure he knows. Okay, I'm ready to log on. Okay, we're good to go. Okay. Whoa, no, I got banned again. If this is actually MeeZoid, oh my god. I don't care. No. Get banned, MeeZoid. Dude, please, no. I got freaking... I died. Oh, my God.
I got banned by Alex live on stream. Rage. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, there's the title. There's the thumbnail. I just hooked it up for you if that's freaking him.
Unbanned. Watch. Here we go.
Okay, is that what you want to do? How about this, MeeZoid? You need to freaking get on your little staff account here. Go clout.
No, I got banned again.
No. It's not happening.
I'm banned again.
No.
I just messaged him. I said, it's not me.
Okay.
I said, GG though.
GG though. No, it is you. Somebody, see, that's what somebody who is freaking guilty would sound like, MeeZoid. Okay? We all know it is you. Okay? We all know it is you. You know what? I'll just check my fat rat Trojan that I have on your computer, and I'm going to see that it's you, bucko. I'm going to see that it's you live. Okay? That's what I'm going to be doing.
Oh, my God.
Okay, that's a joke. That is a joke. We have no doubt. Okay, we do not have MeeZoid hacked. Like, we don't have MeeZoid hacked.
All right, guys, we're back on another alt. I had to find one. We're good to go, though. I'm going to go ahead pop a bro invis right here. Well, first, let me PvP enable. Pop a bro invis. Like, every staff, bro, is going to be watching this, so I got to be very careful. Okay, I'm in the base. I am completely full invis. Alex is in there in a staff account. Dude, I could so kill everybody in there. I think I'm going to have to do it again. He's going to get really mad. I don't know if I should do that, actually. Maybe I kill, like, one person in the base. No, I know there's staff watching, though. Here we go. Oh, shoot. This is a fail. This is... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay, where's Alex? Dude. He's trying to ban me.
Okay.
He doesn't know my name.
No.
Dude, I got slash killed, bro.
I can't.
Oh, I'm gonna get banned.
Okay.
My God.
Okay. MeeZoid, I know it was you all along, bucko. Dude, I know it was you.
Okay, wait. Hold on. Let me backtrack. What are you talking about exactly?
You were scumming me this entire time.
Like, what do you mean by scum, though?
You were on your little accounts hacking. By the way, I am reporting you to Spino for hacking on the server, dude.
I'm not hacking. That is not true. What account
are you talking
about?
You're telling me if I check the IPs on those little hacker accounts that were in the base, what's going on?
Yeah, nothing. Nothing's gonna happen. I mean, I'm not.
Oh, it's not gonna be your IP.
No, it will not be my IP actually.
Oh no, I think it will be your IP, no. Bucko.
Look, there's a guy in the base cheating right now.
It's you.
It can't be me. I'm on my staff account.
No, you're on another account.
No, I'm not.
You're on another account, dude. No,
I'm not.
Posting this freaking link in chat, and I'll get you banned, dude. I'll get you freaking banned. No. Ban not hipper. Ban
not
hipper.
That's not me.
That is you.
How is it me? If it was me,
Okay. So if it's not you, you wouldn't have any problem of me typing /C not hipper and showing the IP on screen.
Alright guys, well I'm gonna end off the video right here. Leave a like down below and subscribe if you're new to the channel. I'm pretty sure all the staff know that if there's a fast bow or it's me, just because of what happened on Alex's stream. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.